Yeah. They all do my bang, 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 bang. You got to coordinate.
Right. Now, do they let you go a little bit off of the script?
Oh, that whole scene in Boomerang was ad-lib.
For real?
Oh, yeah. They didn't know what the hell to say.
At the table when you was like, you got to whip that.
Oh, yeah. That's all ad-lib.
Wow.
Because that part wasn't even in the movie. You can see how dripping it was from the whole movie.
Okay.
Eddie Murphy says, "Who would be real funny? David Alan Grier's father."
Okay.
So, Paramount said, "You know, we over budgeted. We don't need any more scenes in this movie." And Eddie said, "I want Spoon to play this part. I'm not going to finish this movie."
Okay.
So they were mad at us. They flew me to New York from California, and they said, "You go ahead and come up with some lines. Come up with some lines." You don't have no script.
Right.
So I had to go in the bathroom in my dressing room and write down what I'm going to say.
Are you
so serious? I told Eddie Murphy when I come in the room, just ask me how do I pick my clothes.
Okay.
And that's where we went from there.
Right.
And it was all, you got to coordinate. I'm from Detroit, so he used to say you got to coordinate. These garments we got on.
Right.
You may have a 2-pair of pants and maybe 3 shirts and a jacket, so you got to coordinate.
Right.
Make it look like you got a lot of clothes.
Right.
So that's how we did. We coordinated.
Even the bathroom scene.
Bathroom scene was David Alan Grier's idea.
Okay.
He said, "Spoon should go in there and he and his wife be hitting it." So when I went in there, and this is all spur of the moment. So I went in there, turned the jacket inside out so the mushroom would be on the outside of the jacket, all the mushrooms that were in the inside. So, and nobody knew I was going to do that scene. So when I walked out there, the cameraman almost knocked the camera over. He was laughing so hard.
Now, did you bring the clothes from Detroit?
No. I was in New York and I went to the wardrobe department and they told me to pick out all the clothes, everything I did myself.
Wow.
Pick out all the clothes. And actually, when I was talking about the lady, fur came off the jacket, it really came off while we were shooting it.
Are you serious?
I said, "We can make some earrings." So all that stuff was ad-libbed, the whole thing.
Wow, a tidbit that we didn't even know. Inside a Boomerang, John Witherspoon. Silky Scramble, you got the answer. Call me right now, 578-1079. Of course, it's post.